We all remember the days when a smartphone with a single killer feature would captivate us so much that we would wait in front of our computer screens to hit the buy button the moment the sale starts. Now it's not just about one single killer feature, but a killer combination of amazing features. The new Poco X3 seems to have this killer combination of features. In this video, you'll find out how good this third generation Poco smartphone is and if it has the potential to disrupt the mid-range smartphone segment. Also, we will tell you about one interesting feature that only this phone offers. Surprisingly, even in this COVID era, new smartphones are launching every week, and that is why this killer combination of features is now like a survival strategy for a smartphone like Poco X3. If we talk about the most enticing feature of the Poco X3, it'll have to be the rear quad camera. With a 64 megapixel plus a 13 megapixel plus 2 megapixel plus 2 megapixel combination, the rear camera in Poco X3 will definitely deliver pleasing pictures that would not only be high on the level of clarity but also on color and resolution. If you go into details, the quad camera setup includes a 64 megapixel front camera, a 13 megapixel ultra wide camera, a 2 megapixel macro camera, and finally a 2 megapixel depth camera. What's really special is the fact that this amazing camera combination lets you take all kinds of pictures ranging from landscapes to close-ups, while the 119-degree field of view and amazing AI filters give you the opportunity to add some unique features to your photos and make them truly special. Next in line is the mega 6000mAh battery. Well, we all have to agree that somehow the new age smartphone users can never have a big enough battery to fulfill their smartphone experiences on a single charge. Why am I saying that? Well, the fact is that till just a few years back, a 4000mAh battery sealed the deal for us, and we were happy to leave our homes without a charger or a power bank. And today, our very own endless smartphone needs have resulted in a flourishing power bank market. The Poco X3 allows you to enjoy up to 14 hours of gaming, 31 hours of videos, and 45 hours of VoLTE calling on a single charge. You don't need to worry about needing to charge it again and again on the same day. Also, the 33-watt fast charging feature coupled with MMT technology delivers 26% faster charging. Without a doubt, we can say that its battery life is amongst the best from the smartphones available in the market today. The final feature that completes the killer combination is the competitive pricing of the phone, which we feel will go a long way in ensuring soaring sales for this Poco X3 smartphone. Available in two colors and two RAM-ROM combinations, the 6GB RAM and 128GB storage variant cost 16,999, while the 8GB RAM and 128GB storage variant costs a little more at 18,999. While we are not saying that it is the best and the most competitive pricing around, but we have to say that the pricing hits a sweet spot when it comes to choosing a truly great mid-range smartphone. Coming to other notable features of the phone, the Poco X3 has a powerful Qualcomm Snapdragon 732G processor and an Adreno 618 GPU to get every task done without hiccups, however heavy or cumbersome it may be. Other than that, what's also really notable is the Liquid Cool Technology Plus, along with multi-layer graphite and Liquid Cool heat pipe to facilitate 3D heat dissipation, resulting in zero overheating related woes. Of course, the Poco X3 runs MIUI 12.0 on top of Android 10. The MIUI 12.0 is an exciting user interface that comes with features like super wallpapers, floating window, and a new control center. Poco usually pushes out updates to a limited number of devices, checks for any compatibility issues, and then does a full rollout of the updates. A recent March 2021 update was centered around NFC. The MIUI 12.0 also delivers enhanced privacy protection features, such as interceptor, flare, hidden mask mode, and more. The rest of the features include everything that you will find in any smartphone in this price range, which is a 20 megapixel AI selfie camera, a 6.67 inch which is 16.94 centimeters full HD plus display, Corning Gorilla Glass 5, and lots more. Remember, we said that there is a surprise feature we will tell you about. It is a side mounted fingerprint sensor and power button along with Z Shocker haptics. They turn this phone into something so interesting that you will be playing with these features like a kid who's just got a brand new toy. Coming to the verdict, we don't think that there is any real verdict of whether to buy it or not to buy it. Essentially, if you're looking to grab a truly new age mobile phone from a great new brand, then I would say that Poco X3 will be a really good choice. Nothing spectacular, but definitely very good. We hope you like this video. Do hit like, share, and subscribe to get more such interesting videos about gadgets and gizmos.